is in the topic about subtraction. In this, what is meant by subtraction is normally we would be taking subtraction of a number from its base. So this is the base. Remember, we had studied in our previous lectures about base. Base is nothing but it would be starting from 1 and ending with 0. So subtraction of a number from its base. So we have just taken 4 examples. Let's explain first example. That is 10,000 minus 3276 is the number. So we will just take the answer. 3's complement is 6, all from 9 and last digit from 10. So 3 from 9 would be deducted, would be coming as 6. 2's complement is 7, 7's complement is 2 and the last digit, that is 6's complement, is 4. So the answer for the complement of 3276 is 6724. Second, 100 minus 23. In this, 2's complement is 7. 3, that is the last digit, that is 10 minus 3, would be coming at 7. So the answer is 77 for the complement of 23. Just take another example, that is 1000 minus 4285 equals to 4's complement is 5, 2's complement is 7, whereas 8's complement is 1. And 5, that is the last digit, so 10 minus 5 would be 5. The answer is 5715. Just take the last and the final example, that is 1000 minus 426. In this, 4's complement is 5, 2's complement is 7 and the last digit 6's complement is 4.